your arms and all other belongings behind the glass. That's the safest place both for you and for our animals. There have been a number of objects accidentally